our team captain. First up, it's Holly Willoughby.
Hi.
Holly, who's on your team?
On my right, they are having a baby. It's lovebirds, Joe and Stacey.
To Lovely. Breed with Susanna Reid.
This is quite late for you, isn't it?
I've been up since 10 to 4 this morning.
Yeah. And look how stunning you look.
I'm going to be up at 10 to 4 tomorrow morning.
Holy shit, boys, we're going to get wrecked tonight. It's going to be ace.
Susanna, you and Marvin are both doing Soccer Aid.
Yes, I'm Marvin's manager.
For UNICEF.
Yep.
You used to do it, didn't you, Paddy? But you got sacked because you're shit.
It's just strict.
So the gaffer?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's very strict.
Are you?
I crack the whip, yeah. So my tactic is I want all of the players at the front score the goals and I want all the players at the back to stop the goals going in.
Do you need anyone that's from...
94!
What day is Soccer Aid?
It's June the 16th. And this time it's at Stamford
Bridge. When you were in rehab for your alcoholism...
Right.
We played a game which was our version of Gladiators called Radiators.
Ah.
Would you like to play it?
I would love to.
Good, cos we're gonna! Shit, we've got a call, It's Stuart from Dublin.
Aww.
Stuart wants to know, have you ever licked each other out and kissed on the lips?
Stuart, you're an extremely rude man.
Piss off, Stuart.
Yeah. Mm. Get a life, Stuart.
That's my secret skill.
Oh, is that? They look great,
don't they? They look great.
Hi.
We're Old Spice.
And tonight, we're going to perform a very special Spice Girls Mega Mix.
My dream!
For one night only, she's back. Please welcome Posh Spice.
Phil.
Billy Scott.
Good morning, Britain.
Hey?
Good morning, Britain.
Good morning, Britain! Oh. Oh, no, they said that BBC breakfast is brilliant. Oh. Paddy,